Okay. It's ringing. I lost my signal. Come on. Pick up. Whoops. I'm sorry, cop. You heard that. You weren't supposed to hear that about pick up. I was a little impatient. Forgive me. Hey, God. Yeah. How are you today? You know, this is a pretty day you've given us. Pretty darn good. Oop. I didn't say darn. No, I didn't say that. Beautiful day, God. Thank you. We had a gorgeous day yesterday. We thought a lot about what you told us yesterday. And it really feels like you were kind of putting those thoughts in our hearts. So we really appreciate that. Yeah, she's here. Yeah, she's taping me this time. Why? Don't ask a blue why, okay? You'll never hear the end of it, okay? Uh-huh. Today? Well, yeah, we're going to hang out here and do some more dreaming and some more dream building and, Yeah. Could you make the water just a tad bit warmer? I appreciate you got rid of the clouds, but the water, just a tad bit, could you? I know I'm picky, God. What do you want? I'm a Caribbean girl. Okay. Yeah. God loves you, he says. Yeah. We have met a lot of wonderful people, God. Could you do all that? I kind of thought so by the way it happened. Yeah. Okay. More to come. We thought so. Not necessarily all good people either. What are you saying, God? You send me a few bad ones so I'll recognize the good ones. I heard that the other day on the radio station. I don't need repeats. Sorry, God. I need repeats. That's okay. Yeah. Well, here's the deal. We're thinking of a channel, a YouTube channel called The God Phone, where I talk to you on, can you see it? The God Phone, whether it's at home or here at the beach, and I just talk to you freely, and you listen to me all the time, so why not take this conversation? Yeah. I know it's true, they can't hear you. Not unless you scream. No, don't scream. That's okay, God. Whoa, no, but you can speak through me. I think Lynn calls it channeling. Okay. I know. It's not always channeling, is it? I know. She likes to call it channeling all the time, though. I'll accept it as channeling. Okay. This is true. You could talk. Yeah. Yeah, this is true. You could. Yeah. If I learned to not talk as much, you'd talk more. Yeah. I think so. I think you're right, Lord. That's why you gave me two of these and one of these, right? Yeah, I know, the old saying. So I could listen better and talk less. Anyway, so I'm really excited. Can I tell you what we have planned? Okay, you ready? All right. What do you mean you know about it already? You're God. All right, so here's the plan. The God Phone. That's what I'm thinking for the YouTube channel. The God Phone with Dear Denny. And then people could write to me in deardenny.com if they have issues they want to take up with you. How does that sound? You hear enough issues? Oh, come on, God. You're just pulling my leg. I thought you were. You want to hear our issues, don't you? I think it's a pretty cool concept. I'm glad you like it. Yeah. So you're gonna, now forgive me if I don't always hear the phone ringing, because it depends on where I set it in the house. Sometimes I may not, so I'll have to carry it on me more often, but okay, you tried me yesterday? When? Night? Oh, Lord, we got home, we were bombed, okay? We just like bathed and passed out. I left my phone in Lynn's room. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Did I see I missed a call? I did, but I couldn't figure out the number. That was you? Aww. You called to tell me it was a great day for you too, God? It was for us too. And we want to sign off by saying we're really looking forward to what you're going to tell us today. And really looking forward to what's ahead of us tomorrow, the next day, the next week, the next month. And we have a feeling you're going to lead us. You have already, haven't you? By the way, that was you that made it so smooth for Lynn to get here from New Jersey. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have been telling her. I think she knows it. Every once in a while, she has regrets about, you know, things she didn't do a certain way. But I told her, listen, now tell me if I'm not right with this, God. I told her, listen, don't you think that things played out just the way they were intended because that's how God wanted you to do them? Right! That's what I told her! I know. I'm sorry, God. I'll keep it down. Yeah. Yeah, that is the way you wanted it to happen. She did it exactly right. God wants you to know you did it exactly right. Thank you, God. That means a lot coming directly from you. From me, from you, thumbs up. All right, God, we're going to sign off and we'll be talking to you later. We love you. We appreciate you. Thank you for all our blessings. Hold on a second. That's from God.
Thank you.
Thank you, God. Back at you. Bye. Later. Okay.